I want to remind you that it is at the edge of the VSU campus, and VSU only has south and east to move forward, and I just think that they will be looking at those areas for development in the future. And then also wanted to remind you that the original request was only to demolish the historic part of the building. The two-bay garage, the modern addition, was not part of that request. So what we will have left is a two-bay garage with a parking area on National Street. So I hope this will come up again for them to demolish the two-bay garage, and maybe they can build something that would be nice and beautiful on National Street. And then also, Councilman Yost, I appreciate your comments and wanted to say that at the point where something goes back and forth in the appeal process, that maybe at some point we need to have a structural assessment done so that we can kind of better gauge what is involved in the renovation and restoration of these buildings. Thank you very much.
Any other citizens'